freaking miss y'all, yo. Like, I really miss being on this channel. But hey, welcome back to my channel. It's the makeup of Mani, and today I have something definitely dope for y'all. I just discovered this brand not too long ago called Shop Israela. I hope I'm saying it right. But it's a clothing brand, and they just have like really dope simplistic pieces, and I'm kind of like trying to transition into the minimalist lifestyle, because I don't know, I just like simple things. Simple is sexy to me. So I just got a few things, and I just wanted to try them on for y'all. This is actually my first time laying eyes on the items. I actually will like insert a clip of the packaging, like how it came to me in the mail. But yeah, I only got three things, but those three things are super cute, so I'm gonna try to style them with clothes I already have. And y'all just let me know how y'all feeling them down below, okay? So let's just get into this. Okay, so that is the end of this try-on haul. Obviously, this is my favorite piece, so I wanted to end the video in this. This is the neon green. Well, I said it earlier in the video, but it is super cute. I love this, and I definitely will be wearing it this summer, so look out for pictures or spring. I jump right to summer. You know I'm tired of the cool weather. Okay, but you will be seeing it on my Instagram, so if you don't follow me, it is at @i_aurelia. And yeah, if you guys really do like these pieces though, I did join their PR team, so you can use my code imani10 to get 10% off if you shop with them for the first time. So yes, it'll really help me out and keep me in some cute clothes, and hopefully you guys can be just as cute with me this spring. Also, if you like my beautiful hair, which I'm loving by the way, I am going to be doing an info video on this lace front wig that I got, and I'll include where I got it from and all that in another video. So yeah, you can click on that somewhere. It'll be up soon. Thank you for showing me mad love. I really appreciate it, guys. You make me want to do YouTube even more. Like, when I see comments that say, girl, like, you really helped me with this, that, or the other, I'm like, that's what I'm here for. So anyway, I will see you guys in the next one.